Welcome to channel 5 stars. In this video I'll be reviewing HP 23.8-inch FHD IPS monitor. I ordered this monitor because I wanted to make a makeshift area for my powerful but old laptop. When I took it out of the box, I was impressed by the size of the screen. It's quite wide and sturdy, so you have no fear of it wobbling around. So on to the testing. The HDMI and VGA are good for selection. I use HDMI and turned it on. The images are gorgeous. The IPS definitely makes the FHD shine through and through. Images are vivid, movies are amazing, and you have plenty of room to see all of your windows. Everything was great till I switched the sound from my laptop to the monitor. They really dropped the ball there. I have to put the sound up on the monitor and my laptop to even hear anything. I barely have to turn up the sound on my laptop to hear it, so I don't know if they put all their money into the screen or decided the speakers were a last minute decision. So if you plan on using this monitor with a tower PC, please have external speakers as your default, because the monitor speakers are mediocre. So for those looking for a replacement monitor, a low price IPS screen, or a productivity / work / some gaming screen, I can suggest this to you. Those looking for a monitor with minimum fuss to it, I can sort of recommend it to you because it's easy to set up. But I strongly advise you to have external speakers in order to enjoy any sound while being hooked up to this monitor. We are a participant in the Amazon Services LLC Associates Program, an affiliate advertising program designed to provide a means for us to earn fees by linking to Amazon.com and affiliated sites.